Hi guys, we got the four Jende Conyers here. What are you guys looking so scared about, huh? You're not scared. The youngest one's not scared. The older ones look scared of the camera for some reason today. Okay, this is 59, the youngest one. 58, 57, and 56. Oh my goodness. I know. You're such a big bird now. Look at you. Here, you can come up in front so those show the big guys. There's nothing to be scared of, huh? There's nothing to be scared of. Here, put your foot underneath you. It's easier. There. I think the older ones are scared of both the camera and this younger baby. Because the younger baby is not in their brooder with them, so they're like, what? What? What is going on there, huh? Look at you. Maybe. There. Maybe you're just hungry, huh? Are you hungry? You still got some food in your crop. I'm going to feed you in a minute. What are you three going to do? You're just gonna look like statues there, huh? Scratch your little cheeks, huh? Scratch your little cheeks. This is 58. Wait, is that right? Is 6? Yeah. Fifty-seven. Look at you. Yes, I see you. 59. Okay, I'm back over here. You demand attention, don't you? Here, let's see. Let's put you closer so we can see all three. Five, four of you. I'm gonna learn to count one day. There you go. You're a rascal. A rascal. What's the matter with you, 56? Look at that face. All those pretty feathers. You're so pretty. That's 56. 57 here. Getting so big and pretty. 58. And 59 here. Whoa, you are kind of wobbly, mister. Or missy. There. Alright, I'm going to feed them and then I'll come back and we'll see if they'll give us a little bit more action. These three anyway. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, we are back after them having a feeding. And we got the oldest baby, the youngest baby, the second hatch here, and the third hatch here. And they are still just going to act like statues. Except for Mr. Rowdy here. Alright, I'm going to put them to bed. I thought they would give us some more action after they ate, but I think basically what it is they're a little frightened of the little guy here. Look what you did to those big birds. Huh? Here, let's put this one away and we'll see what happens. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and you can see that the older babies are feeling a little bit better now that the baby's not here. I think the baby... Oh, my goodness, that was a mess. You made a mess when you pooped just now. That's why babies get to be such a mess, because they poop on each other. That's all right. That's what babies do, huh? Okay, so this is... 56, Who still seems a little... I know. You did not like that little one around, did you? That's 56. This is 58. Here, come over here. There we go. And this is 57. You wanted to be the one that made the most noise, didn't you? What you doing there? Did that little baby scare you? These three are just about ready to be moved to a bigger weaning container. So they'll be able to walk around and play a little bit. Maybe in 3 or 4 days I'll move them. All right, we will see you next week. Thank you for watching. You guys ready to go night-night? Huh? Who's ready for a nap? Or for a bunny snuggle, huh?